Welcome, friends. We're about to start our class here at SVS City of Industry. Join us. Once you have your canvas set up, please pour yellow, blue, and white paint on a paper plate. Use cotton balls to place that paint on the canvas, streak at a time, blue, white, and then yellow. After all the paint is on the canvas, blend it in. Make it seamless like the beautiful sky outside. Good job, Naomi. Once you're done, it should look like this. Then it's time for our green field. This is just a green color. Fill in your space and it should look like that. After this, you get a paintbrush with green paint and make your stems. These do not have to be straight. Then bundle up Q-tips and rubber band them together. This is for our next step. Get your pink, purple, and white paint on a paper plate. Mix all the colors in with your Q-tips and then use a stamping motion to place it on the canvas. Do this on top of your already drawn stems and then continue doing it as much as you would like, as full as you would like them. Get your green paint and start making grass motions. Make the leaves, add as much as you would like, and then sign your name, and then this is your finished product. Well done, Naomi. This is beautiful. Have a great day, and we hope to see you soon.